This is perhaps the worst body lotion I have used. It has moisturized well enough during the summer months. However, I have always ended up getting small bumps all over my body whenever I used it until I switched back to my Vaseline. Follow for more.